on stage, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, principals, teachers, what a wonderful display of talent we've seen here on this stage. Give yourselves a round of applause. It's been amazing. I'm so very happy to be invited as a guest on this particular occasion of the Sir Shalia Upakam Prize Distribution Function. Really, it's much more than I expected to see this evening. And I'm really happy to know that there have been many, many schools from all the six wards of the West Zone that have participated in these various activities, like we have seen folk dance, group singing, bands, etc. Of course, this particular event gives a wonderful platform, you know, to tap the hidden talent of all the students right, you know, from their childhood and help in their overall development. From my side, I'd like to congratulate all the winning students and teachers, and my very best wishes to all the principals and the organizing committee who put up such an exceptional function, along with the education department, for such a memorable function. Needless to say, as my friend Shabnam has already said, very special thanks are due to Sri Ajay Kaur and Prashantra. Thank you so much for having me here. I'm so glad to be here. Thank you. And thank you for all the wonderful introductions. I especially love that Sheri Shari, which was part of my introduction. Thank you so much for that.
Thank you. उनके सन भी एक फिल्म कर रहे हैं, तो ये फिल्म वाले हैं सब लोग, इनके